I genuinely think the scene where the gremlin attacks the mom is the one that scarred me for life. He's got her in like a chokehold with the Christmas lights or something. It's awful. That's yeah. after she microwaves one of his friends, which was also super yeah, gross.
That one was crazy.
I really wanted the mom to like wipe the blood away as soon as the dude was microwaved and go, arrivederci.